What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode. Last time, we lost two in a row and got crazy close to Pro 5, only to not get Pro 5. This time, we'll hopefully get Pro 5 first match. I had to delete the freaking awesome clip where I got one or two quad feeds and the nuke from my phone. Posted it on YouTube, but that original footage I was hoping to keep, can't keep it. Not without sacrificing at least getting Master 1. So, jeez, it's 300 points. And this wait time. I swear, it's the bane of my existence right now. Oh, not this map. Please use this as a diversion. Alpha. Please rush B.
Losing Alpha. Lost UAV recon standing by. Repeat, UAV recon is standing by.
I don't believe this.
Capturing Alpha. Lost Charlie. Capturing C.
How are they perceivably everywhere? And why is my team perceivably nowhere?
Like, I'm not trying to bash on you guys, by the way. It's just that I don't see you guys anywhere, but I see the enemy, like, everywhere where I'm at. We're capturing A. Enemy taking B. We captured A. Like, literally. Up until just now. Got another guy B. We're capturing Bravo. Captured Bravo. Losing Alpha.
Lost Alpha. We're capturing Alpha. Our UAV has been destroyed. Hostile care package inbound. Captured Alpha. Enemy Shock RC is coming. Lost B. Heads up team. Enemy UAV spotted. Thank you. as I gradually lose all the progress from the last video. Now I need 2 wins. Given the wait time, the fact that I have an hour and a half left, and at the very least, I need to post the very last video as a signal of how far I made it in a day, I'd be lucky to make Pro 5. Jeez. That 1 5-hour tech error really set me back. Here's to a GG.
We're capturing A. Enemy taking Charlie. We captured A. Enemy has C.
Target's inside.
Taking the lead.
I got you now.
Taking B. Losing B.
tend to keep waiting for domination matches, especially if that's gonna keep happening. Didn't call me the cursed swordsman of ST Gaming because I'm known for amazing luck.
Enemy contact.
It's actually quite the opposite. Guys, we have a guy just outside the map on the rafters. Could someone kill him? Or at the very least, could you guys, like, not be out in the open? That'd be awesome.
Guys, please stop running outside. There's a guy on the freaking rafters to our right that keeps sniping you all. It's literally just gonna result in this. Try to warn people, they don't care.
Heads up, enemy UAV spotted.
Jeez. Would not surprise me if the guy got a nuke.
Spotted.
so many losses in a row. Heading out, Giovanni?
Mm-hmm.
Heading out?
No.
Well, guys, it's an hour until 1 a.m., the deadline. Given how many losses I had in a row right now, I can already begin to tell where this is heading. Not only that, but I honestly got so tired after my third or fourth loss that I am honestly not fit to keep going. So, with that in mind, given that there's an hour left, I need to solidify how far I got in a single day. Specifically New Year's Eve. I'm gonna call it for now. And wish you guys a very happy New Year's Eve, and a happy New Year. Sadly, I wasn't even able to get to it's New Year's Day as of right now.
Happy New Year.
Ah, happy New Year, Sparta.
Okay, Patrick, happy New Year!
Happy New Year, Giovanni.
Happy New 2021.
Yep. Oh, and Sparta, that wasn't Dave's. So that was one of the other tenants that live with me. His name's Giovanni. Really awesome guy.
You know, I was just calling to let you know that I'm going to be for, I don't know how long, but for the next week or so, I won't be playing COD or anything because I need to situate myself and get things together.
With school, relationships?
Pretty much just my life.
Honestly, man, if you want a recommendation, you could always take your girlfriend out somewhere. Like it doesn't necessarily need to cost anything if money's a factor, like my setup. But you should always do something. You know what I mean? Kind of hard for me to explain. Oh, wait. As I give relationship advice over the COD video.
I'll probably post the video that me and you recorded, and then probably won't upload or play for a while.
Dude, do you know what the worst thing is?
What?
I lost like 5 or 6 matches in a row. Yes.
Yeah, I told you, those games be hard.
And freaking now Dave's is gonna have a field day. He'll be like, see? And I'm just like...
Yeah, but Dave has no room to talk, though. He's already mastered, 4 now?
Yeah... I just can't believe I lost 6 matches in a row.
They've been at second pro for the past 2 days. Or no, day and a half, sorry.
And honestly, man, I'm so tired. I don't think I can keep going. I think my gameplay actually got worse as the hour continued.
Yeah, that's how it is. You have your ups and downs during the game. Like,
Well, I better sign off on this video. After all, I need to show where I ended up at the end of the year. Terrible New Year's joke. Well, all, this has been ST03 EVS Commander. Sparta's also here in the background. And once again, I hope you had a happy New Year's Eve, and that you will have the happiest New Year. Sadly, I'll be starting New Year's as Pro 4, dear freaking... Should have stopped it, like, at least near Pro 5 if I knew that. Anyway. It is what it is. And I can't do more in the time I have. It's much better for me to just post where I'm. So again.